The car that is about to be traded in has been removed as a described auto. Since the insured still owns the auto at that point, it's no longer included in the definition of your covered auto. I suggest you maintain coverage on the car until they reach the dealership, and then fax or email the ID cards to them there.